them shall not perish but have eternal life. Luke 24:46-47. He told them that is what is written. The Messiah will suffer and rise from the dead and come to him. And repentance for the forgiveness of sins will be preached in his name to all nations beginning at Jerusalem.
Take it away.